Hello guys and welcome to TechWolf. In this video I'm going to show you how to add border to video in CapCut on PC. Let's open CapCut and as you can see I have imported here one video. I will drag it to my timeline. I will import one more file. For example, if you would want to import any type of color or whatever, guys, you need to prepare one file which I found. As you can see here is like gradient background. You can add any color. Let's import this file, and once you have imported this image you drag it to the timeline, and currently it will be above this video. However, you need to move this video above this image, and in the place of this cover we will drag this blue image, and I will drag this image out so it is the length of the video. And now click on the video itself, and here on the right hand side click into the mask, and here click on rectangle. See, now video is on top of this background, and here all you need to do, you need to drag out this video as much as you want. And now if I will play this video, you will see that I have this blue border around it. And another way how you can do it is remove this mask altogether, then all this video will be visible. Click on this video, and here just on the corners of the video you can drag this video if you want this video to be all visible and to not cut out the sides of the video by background. So yes guys, this is how you can add a border around video. If you found this video useful, leave a like, share this video, subscribe to the channel if you are new, and see you in the next one.